ভালো লাগছে আমরা টপে আছি এখন। তো আর আরও ভালো লাগছে আমি ফার্স্ট ইলেভেনে স্টার্ট করেছি, তো কোচ আমার উপর টাস্ক করেছে, খুব ভালো লাগছে। তো খুবই ভালো লাগছে, আমরা টপে আছি, আর সাপোর্টাররা তোমরা এইভাবে আমাদের সাপোর্ট করে যাও, আমরা ভালো খেলবো, আরও ভালো খেলবো।
Yeah, I think we're the best first half, but coach, you know, I think gave us a good lecture in the changing room, and then yeah, we came out firing. I think we deserve to get the 3 points.
You've got a solid defense to back you up. How much of a part does that play in the overall performance?
I think huge. I think credit goes to them. But look, we knew if we defend well, we'd get chances. It just used to be at the right place, and yeah, I threw his header and I was at the right place. But yeah, I think today we played good as a team.
A rare header for you. Talk us through that goal a little bit.
As a striker, you just need to be active on the second balls, and look, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But yeah, like I said, I just need to be at the right place.
This match you'll have sustained pressure and possession, a bit different from what we've seen in the last few games. Was there a different approach to it?
Look, Northeast is a good side. I think they're very compact, same as us, and we just needed to be patient, and that's what we did. I think great balls from Edu, and yeah, you know, we got tall defenders who can hit the ball, and today was our day.
Last question, you have Mumbai City FC up next. Would you look at that as a 6-point game, being the two table toppers chasing the league title?
Look, now we just need to rest and yeah, recover well. It's going to be another tough game, but it's up to the coach, not to me to decide. But yeah, it's going to be a big game for us.